Many hitters have difficulty rotating their upper body all the way through the swing. The hold your finish drill simply means after you hit the ball, hold your finish to a count of three. The key factor for this drill is we want the upper body to rotate enough so we can read the name on the back of your shirt. This drill can be completed by yourself in front of a mirror, but should be practiced in all BP situations.